Hi, welcome to Learning Monkey. I am Vikram. In this class, we'll try to understand storage class extend resistor in C. So the concepts of auto and static, they are also storage classes, which has already been discussed in our previous video. If you haven't watched that video, please watch that video and come back here. And every video in our channel is going to be a part of entire course or a playlist. Our suggestion is to follow the entire course so that you can have better understanding of the concepts. The link for the playlist is provided in the description below. Now let's try to understand extend keyword. So before understanding extend keyword, we will try to understand variable a declaration and definition. So the difference between declaration and definition, which we have already discussed. So just for recapping the concept, we'll try to understand that concept again, because it is very much helpful for you to understand the extend concept. For example, if you have given int a, so what happens is it is defined. It is defined means, so the memory defined means the memory location for that variable will be assigned. Declaration means just the compiler knows that there is a variable called a, but the memory will not be allocated. So int a means, or any data type with the variable name means, it is defined. So what happens with the extend is, if you add extend to it, extend int a means it is not defined, it is just declared. So the definition is already made elsewhere, and we want to use just as a declaration. So we will try to understand it with an example. So extend means, so what you have to understand is, int a means defined, storage is provided. Extend int a means it is just declared. Okay, so let's try to understand the concept of extend. Extend keyword is used to extend the visibility of the variables or functions. So in what way it is helpful is, generally the extend concepts are not used in a single file. If the program is located in a single file, generally the use of extend is of no use. Whenever we are creating a project, so whenever a big projects are made, they are divided into modules, and each module will be there in multiple files. Okay, the entire project will be there in multiple files. So what is the use of extend is, whenever a variable which is declared in elsewhere, declared elsewhere in some other file, and that variable you want to use it, so then the use of extend is very much helpful. So these are the two files. First file, this is first file dot c, and the other one is other file dot c. In the other file, this int a has been defined. Try to get that point. Int a is defined. Okay, so in first file we have used extend int a. Extend int a, it means that it is used externally. Here it is only declared. So the point you have to understand is declared. Extend means elsewhere it is used. So where it is used? It is used in other dot c. Okay, so extend int a means we are just declaring it in this file, but the definition is made elsewhere. And if you give print, and if here if you have assigned it as 5, a is equal to 5, it is a print a. If you want to print a means, so this will get print, so the value 5 will get printed. So here we have just declared to know that this integer a is there, elsewhere it is there. So for that we are going to use extend. Okay, so the next one is resistor. So what this resistor is, this is also not frequently used, and it is not going to be supported in all the compilers, or all the machines may not support this keyword, but it is there in C, so we will discuss about it. The keyword resistor hints the compiler to give variable, a given variable can be put in a resistor. Okay, so far its compiler choice to put it in register or not. So it depends upon the compiler whether to put that in the register or not. So far all the variables that we have created are getting stored on RAM, right? On this memory, whatever the variables that are there in the program, all those variables will get stored in the RAM. But if we want to store the some of the variables on resistors, resistors means so these concepts, okay, so we are not going to deep into it. That is a device which is which works faster than RAM, okay, nothing more than that. So it is a device, it looks like this. So it is a device which is capable of storing a variable. It is having some storage capacity. It is faster than RAM. It is faster than RAM. Okay. So if your program wants some of the variables to stored in registers, most frequently variables can be stored in registers, but it is not accepted in all the cases. If there are some extra registers, such kind of architecture is there on your computer, then only these register facility is supported. Unless otherwise some extra registers are not there, so this feature will not be supported. So the compiler may store the values in the RAM itself. And if you want to give the pointer value for the register, it is also not accepted, because the address of the register is not known. Address of the memory, yes, it is known. So pointer for that variable is acceptable. Okay, so these points are very important for you to make a note of it. If you use it and it is not possible for you to store, means it is your compiler fault. Okay, that machine fault. Okay, so the concept is whenever we use a register int A, so what we are declaring to the compiler is we want to store this integer A on register, not on RAM, because this register, this value is frequently used by the program. As this device is faster, so it becomes easier for the program. The program will run efficiently if this variable is getting stored on the register. So based upon that, we can give this use this keyword for the variables to be stored in registers. Okay, so this is all about external and register keyword in C. Hope you got the clarity on this concept. Thanks for watching. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, please subscribe to our channel and press bell icon for the latest updates. And if you have any doubt regarding this concept, please post your doubt in the comment section below. And if you feel that this video is helpful to you, please give us a like symbol and please share this video with your friends so that they will also get benefited. Thanks for watching.